32 right now. Tammy Moorer is expected in court Monday for a contempt of court hearing. She's charged with kidnapping in the December 2013 disappearance of Heather Elvis. Her husband, Sidney Moorer, is also charged with kidnapping. His first trial on that charge ended in a mistrial last year. No dates have been set for the retrial, which will happen in Georgetown County. Sidney Moorer's trial is on obstruction of justice charge, is scheduled to start next month.